You heard of the second...
Well, suppose I better find this blind pig then. Can't be any worse than Nocturne Alley.
Oh, watch it, buddy!
You heard of the Second Salemers? Those...
I've dealt with dragons. The criminal underworld should be a cinch.
Only those who are wanted need apply.
I arrested half of the people in here.
Give it back, Credence.
Where'd you get this?
Betty Bro just lent it to me.
What is this?
It was mine. Betty Bird just lent it to me.
What is this?
You got a big price on your head, Mr. Scamander. Why should I help you, instead of turning you in? I got five. Oh, you see, now we're... Wait a minute. That's a boat. That's a boat truckle. Right? They pick locks, am I right?
All right.
Something invisible's been wreaking havoc around Fifth Avenue. They sent in the exterminators, but they couldn't find nothing.
Dougal.
Akusa are coming!
You tipped them off?
You didn't seriously think I would just walk away from that bounty, did you? Nothing personal, kid. It's just business.
Mr. Scamander, we demand that you come with us at once. Come freely, and you won't be harmed.
Sorry about that, chaps. But I've got things to do.
Places to be.
Oh no, I read about this. It's some kind of goblin magic. Supposedly impossible to penetrate with normal magic.
I got a special concoction just for you, pal. Call this one Man of Mayhem.
Merlin Speed, what kind of...
Some more? I could top you off.
Ah, I've got just the thing for this.
What the... Whoa!
See, I don't like that. You're making me see red. This one's finished. It's called Samaritan. Still pretty potent.
Oh, quite unexpected. I'll have to make a note of that.
No! I just managed to trap that thing!
Jacob took a stray cast to the head. I've been on my own over here.
Oh, right, that's probably not good.
Mr. Scamander, I implore you to reconsider surrender. We have clearance to use full force if needed.
I know a charm for this. Wait, it's, oh, no, it's fine.
Whoa there. Who is this divine creature? Probably the second most fiery thing to come out of a dimensional rift I've ever seen.
Take that, you double-crossing.
Applesauce.
Yep. Yeah.
Who is she?
Shall we?
Mm-hmm.
I can't see a thing in here. Dougal. Dougal. Come on, buddy. His sight operates on probability, so he can foresee the most likely immediate future. It's okay, Dougal. It's just me. Is your arm still poorly? Will you let me take a look? You just come... Oh, in the name of Merlin. Oh, well, that looked expensive. Dougal, did you fall? Are you okay?
Uh-oh.
Stuck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal.
What are you doing? Grab him!
He knows that I can catch him. I need one of you to give it a try.
Help? Anybody? I think I need some help.
How's your chance?
Gotcha!
Oh, Jacob, sweetie, are you okay?
I'm fine. Where is it?
Come on, Queenie. We'll wait elsewhere. Maybe we can spook him or something.
Look, over there. Throwing a handbag.
That's our boy. Well, let's get up there. I read about this. Let me try something. Right, well, that is just damn right rude, mister.
Check this out.
It's working. Keep going.
Why me? Why'd you choose me to help you?
You have magical ancestry, but no power.
But you said you could teach me.
You're unteachable. Your mother's dead. That's your reward. Credence, I owe you an apology.
What you doing, Credence?
Apologize, Credence! You are beautiful! Can't you see, Credence?
Jeez. Is that it? That's the scarier thing?
If I don't come back, you look after my creatures. So everything that you need to know is in there.
You heard him. Look after them.
Keep hold of that, honey.
Not again. This time, I'm going to save it.